esports is changing how games are developed. So like that was the topic last week. I don't know the topic this week. I think it's how to be professional in the game industry. Like even if you make it big, how to still stay professional.
How to still, yeah.
Yeah, because a lot of people, you'll see a lot of the times, large game developers, they get big, and they forget to stay professional because they think they're so hot. Right?
Electronic Arts.
Yeah, or
Activision.
What's that guy's name that he says?
Oh, I can't remember his name.
Yeah, but he went on Twitter and he was like, he flipped his shit. Right? And they're like, yeah, you're super famous, you made a lot of money, but that's because you're now start being an asshole.
That's really funny.
Electronic Arts sucks because.
License. doing that. Okay, get out of here.
When I was working at the Edmonton, we were talking about decaf mod from people because that store on Saturdays and Fridays is open until 12. So we like we had the number of the ones that you would take.
I wonder if they came in and they were selling for one instead of like KC6.
Yep,
this
I hear you. I feel like cocaine on the face of things.
Oh my god, that'd be really funny. You just see the customers line up.
Yeah, you know you're sniffing pure sugar, right? How pain you have a drug!
You're gonna line up for the camera to say, samples. Oh, this one's better than the
one. We don't
what?
Allow samples anymore. Or I don't know.
Where is the.
What?
Can I see if it's almost done,
Sure.